Hey, yo, so, got a little problem. Yeah, hey, Tom and guys, welcome back to the Tokyo Show with your host, Nicholas Pettis. So, we've got a little problem. ちょっと問題は今起きてるんですね。まあ、東京ショーにまだ戻ってきてください。車、いつも俺が大好きな車に、今日乗ってたら、急にですね、買い物行って出た後には、ドライブトレインのあれがダメになったっていうことで表示されて、今、グーっていう走ってるんですね。It's so bad. So I had to call my friend, the sheriff. Because when I got out of the supermarket and restarted the car this afternoon, it was just like that. And I'm going to put it in the parking lot because...The BMW dealer next door is closed today. And then the sheriff's gonna bring over a car. And he's gonna ride this really cool motorcycle back home. But hey, check out this Japanese parking tower. It's pretty intense. ちょっとこれを見た方がいいですね。I'm really gonna speed this up because it's gonna take a while for that parking to get back to my whatever level it is. Isn't it kind of cool that you can fit such a big car inside that parking tower? 結構ね、あんなでかい車が普通にこのパーキングタワーに入るんですよ。あとはシェリフはどんなバイク持ってくるのかな。ちょっと面白いですね。ぜひちょっとシェリフのかっこいいバイクの乗り方を皆さんに見せたいなと思ってます。So I think I see my friend. これは多分シェリフが今こうやって車で来たんじゃないですかね。あの車僕が借りますよ。で彼がこのバイクで帰るんですけど、やばいっすよ、やばいやばいやばいやばい。Oh man, that's a sick bike. You guys gotta check this thing out. Ah, the sheriff is back in town.
I'm back in town with my real business.
本当の商売はこういうことをやってますね。すげえなこれ。やばくないですか。
Man, I miss motorcycles badly when I see something like this. You know, I haven't ridden since Koichi passed away, so it's kind of nostalgic to see this and to still believe that the sheriff is still out there on the roads tearing it up.
Oh, yeah.
そうですよね。
Oh, yeah.
でも、シェリーさんもコイチとめちゃくちゃ仲良かったんだよね。
Yes.
コイチのバイクを買ったのはシェリーでね。
はい。
そうなんです。なんで、もし、バイクを購入はいたあのしたい人は、ぜひ、忍さん、川崎忍さんを検索してみてください。Whoa, this thing's gonna come off now. Yeah, 素晴らしい宣伝しますよ。特に日本でね、商売やってますからね。
Do you want me to drop off the bike, not the car? I got the helmet.
って言ってますね。どうですか、バイクの方が乗りますかって今聞かれたけど、No, I don't want you to drop off the bike. Of course I want to drop off the bike. Give me the bike!
So hey Sheriff, tell me why you're here today.
Your car broke down and you wanted a nice car.
So on the
good looking car, as good as me.
I don't know about that. As handsome as you, right? Yeah. なんで、まあ、シェリーさんにいつもお世話になってるんですけどね、まあ、今回ですね、僕の BM がまあさっきも言ってたんですけど、まあ、ぶっ壊れて、この修理出さなきゃいけないですね。そしたらね、このちょっとね、レトロ的な感じのバンを貸してくれるんですよ。可愛くないですか ?Check this out, man. He's gonna lend me this truck that he's got. I fucking love this thing. Look at it. This is a Nissan?
Yep.
これ、日産ですよ。
It's a Datsun.
A Datsun?Hilarious, man. Completely crazy. Because it's like a wet dream of mine to get a car like the Back to the Future, you know? But this is even cooler than that. Yeah, ありがとうございますね。なんかすごい Back to the Future が感じますね、あの車。もう最高に楽しいです。
So, you've got a bench seat?
Bench seat ですか?
You can sleep in there.
え?
And I'm pretty nice.
マジですか? あ、本当だ。
You've got these.To work out?
おかしいよこれ。オーバーザトップじゃないですか。バカですねこの人。
And you got these to work out.
Oh, you can also do like sit-ups with them, crunches. うわ、
yep.
うわ。おお、いいですね。
Oh, nice.
Yeah, very nice.
Didn't think about it.
Ah, that's why I'm the coach.
You're the sensei.
すげえなこれ面白すぎんだけど。これベンチシートですね。いや笑いますねこれレトロか。
Gym in the car.
最高最高ありがとうございます。There. So the mission accomplished, right? You came, you brought the car, you're leaving on the motorcycle, and this is how a wild cowboy lives in the wild, wild west of Japan.
The sheriff.
The sheriff, exactly. It's so fitting for you. まあ本当に超羨ましいんですけど、でも車貸してくれてありがとうございます。その間にちょっと BM 直しますけど、ちょっとこの出るところの盗聴っていうか、さよならシーンが撮りたいですね。なんか最後、一言ないですか?
さよなら?
そんなもんかよ。はい。
Good to be here. It's great to have you as a friend. And さよなら。
Yes, I'm sure we're gonna see you sometime again. Now get out of here, man. Get out of here. Whoa, look at this. これでもう最高ですよ。Oh, oh, oh! Hey!And there he goes. Oh man, that just gives me the jitter bumps to hear the engine like that. ああいうエンジンを聞くと、ああいうバイクを見ると、ちょっとやばいっすね。Oh man! そしたら、いや、このストリートがやばいっすね。So like, about 2 minutes after Sharif pulled out into the sunset,He comes back and rings on my doorbell. I say, oh, dude, man, I forgot something in my car. So we're going to try and redo that scene. And now I got my microphone. Hey, what happened?
I forgot my ETC card, the highway card in the car.
どうしたの?そうでさ、急いでなきゃさ、かっこよく出かけようとしたのにさ、ETC カード忘れてんじゃないですか。
そこまでかっこよかった。
OKOK、じゃあ、ETC カード取ってください。じゃあ、このシーンもう一回撮れるってことですね。Nice! Double take! まあ、これがゴールデンですね。I love these things where people mess up. Oh man. We're gonna have to wait for a green light next time. いやーやっぱり何回見てもかっこいいですね。もういないですよ。That's it. This was really the Tokyo Show. Thank you very much. If you like what you see and you see what you like, why don't you go ahead and subscribe to the channel and set that reminder. ありがとうございました。That's it for today.